Genesis 1, verse 1. In the beginning, in the beginning. Yeah.
Hey, how are you, my people? My name is Colin Zondo.
Hi, I'm Alamingengo Bright Ntoli. Mina uzilungile Mkhize.
Hi there, I'm Mimi Kisoris, the program manager at Gagasi FM.
Hi guys, usimthwa kadlala.
Hi, it's Mzokoloko here.
Hi, it's DJ Vuma of Gagasi FM.
My name is Vanelle Ngoma. I started working for this company when it was still called People Radio.
I've been with the station since 1997, when it was still People Radio then, and that was as a weekend jock.
Hey, Gabon and Jay. We're really coming from far. Laura, I remember we used to have like the electricity being cut off because we couldn't afford to pay bills. I remember we only had like two promos on it. It was Bomusa Driving School and Chinko. Those were the only promos. My love says,
that Monday, Yomhlaka 13 March, it was very cold, like KZN, and what had happened is that when the stations changed from P4 to Gagasi, for about 3 weeks, the stations had dalanje music non-stop, automated. No jingles, no DJ, no adverts. So, and we're asking, what's going on with 99.5?
Maskala, it was just small stuff. Sabantu abasebenza la ngaphakathi as well as equipment sisebenzisa.
Iteam yangaleso sikhathi, I don't know how we made it happen.
We used to share everything.
The newsroom, for instance, had ama bulletins from 6 kuze kuyoshaya u 6 ntambama every hour nama headlines kuma prime time shows.
There was only 2 computers a newsroom.
Namanje ngisayibuza ukuthi how did we make that yenzeka, because on air we didn't even miss one bulletin. I hlale khona ama bulletin.
So walk challenge kubangu equipment usuqedile, oh, and then you can go and do show prep.
Abantu babethi mabelaleli Gagasi then mase befika bezothatha ama prizes abo, uthole ukuthi they are surprised ukuthi wow, this station sounds good on air, they play great music. But basebenzele endaweni nje.
Gagasi FM was the first commercial radio station that I ever worked for.
Safika lana sisazoba siyama students, we were basically ama trainee journalists.
Mm-hmm. I joined the team go 2010 December as a sport journalist, but now I'm a sport editor, so making sure we break those stories.
We keep our communities informed. We keep KZN yonke yazi ukuthi kwenzakalani kwamanye ama districts kwezinye izifunda.
It's important for us as a sport department making sure we break those stories, and people outside rely on us rather than us relying on other media houses.
It's been an exciting journey.
I mean, we came in here more than 10 years ago and now we are both news editors.
I have a privilege to work with Mike McCabe. So he looks after so many players, not only in soccer and also in rugby, cricket and every sport code. And his knowledge in sport has helped the station to be what it is.
I was doing weekends, Friday, with DJ Sox and Dira, Devon's Finest. I was the main host. And I progressed into Midday Madness, which was 12 to 3. And now I host I Love Mornings.
Being a music radio station and we have a talk, we have a niche. You would say the sweet spot is that Abantu bakwaZulu Natal have never had a radio station that speaks to them in their language and play the kind of music about Tanda.
As a music format radio station, we follow an urban format with local hip-hop, house, and glom being the mainstay amongst our core music styles. And this having evolved from the strictly jazz format in the old P4 radio days.
Over the past years, the Gagasi was able to get among musicians like KZN. In fact, we broke our records amaning. Most of our artists that come like KZN, ingoma yabo yayiqala.
As it stands now, 1.5 million listeners, which is a far cry from the 250,000 odd listeners that we had when we changed from P4 Radio to Gagasi on launch in 2006.
Working with the young guys, that's one thing Gagasi has done, one of the things Gagasi has done exceptionally well. If you must look at the generational mix and the generation gap in transition, we have a lot of young people in key positions at the station, the fact that we've been led by a young man under 35, that on its own underpins led we go to the station is for young people by young people.
Happy birthday to you, Gagasi.
We wish the company to grow even further and just soar.
Siyabonga usiphile ukudla okumnandi, which is umculo, infotainment and sport, everything we get it in on the station.
Here's to the next 13 years and beyond.
No, 13 years, we've been saying, oh, God, I got money. Siyabonga.